AJ here with Stronglife Physiotherapy. After an ankle injury, it can be hard to know if it's broken or just a bad sprain. It may be comforting to know that the vast majority of ankle injuries are not fractures. Only about 15% of ankle injuries that go to the emergency room for imaging end up being fractured. Most ankle sprains, about 80%, are lateral ankle sprains, which involve pain in the outer portion of the ankle. Many physicians use a set of guidelines to avoid unnecessary x-rays. These guidelines are called the Ottawa Ankle Rules, and they've been proven in multiple studies to be very effective in ruling out ankle fractures. If any of the following apply to you, then you should go get an x-ray. Bone tenderness along the back portion of either your medial or lateral malleolus, which are the inner and outer ankle bones. The inability to take four complete steps immediately afterwards and at the time when this test is performed. That's it. If none of these things apply to you, then there's very little chance that you have an ankle fracture. They also have rules for the foot. If you have bone tenderness at the navicular bone, which is here, or the base of the fifth metatarsal, which is here, then you should get an x-ray. And again, if you cannot take four complete steps immediately after the injury and at the time when this test is performed, then you should get an x-ray. These rules only apply to sober people over the age of 18. Also, if you have other painful and distracting injuries or so much swelling that you can't feel the bones that we're talking about, then you should go ahead and see a physician. Also, if you don't have good sensation or feeling in the lower legs and feet, then you should probably also go see a physician. If you don't get an x-ray and your pain and ability to walk are not improving after about 5 to 7 days, then you should go ahead and get it looked at and probably x-rayed. Just remember, when in doubt, get it checked out. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and stay strong.